Hey, Dex here with another achievement guide on totally reliable delivery service. This is the Welcome Home achievement worth 90G, which you get for bringing grill to Dad's statue in Golden Ruins. So there's a couple of grills placed around the map. The one I'm going to show you where it is located in Sunset Beach, just on the other side of the little pool river thing. We'll call it a river because it does go right the way through the island. But anyway, just on the other side of the river, next to the platform, you will find a barbecue, which is what we would stand in front of there. So you want to deliver the barbecue over to the Golden Ruins, where you will find a big ginormous, we'll call it a dad statue, because that's what they called it in the description for the achievement. It doesn't really look like a dad, it's a bit of a strange thing to call it. But anyway, get back into your helicopter, fly all the way over to Golden Ruins, and then carry your barbecue over to the statue. You'll see exactly what I'm talking about in a second as soon as we get there. Just quickly speed up our travel. You obviously can make your own way there however you want, whether you want to do it by boat, whether you want to do it by helicopter, by UFO if you've unlocked that. But however you want to do it, transport your barbecue over to this location here, which, like I say, is quite obvious where it is that you are. Then if you do a 360 and turn around, you'll see that big statue in the dark. And that's why I'm a bit confused of why it's called a dad statue. It's more of a religious symbol. It looks a bit like a Buddha, if I was to be honest. But you want to carry your barbecue up the little hill to right next to him. And as soon as you get right next to him, the achievement will pop for you. And then something weird happens where he decides to kind of blow a massive, well, what I'll call fart, basically, is you get a very loud noise and then you get blown quite far away, which you'll see that playing out in a couple of seconds when we drop it, but it's a bit of a strange thing to do. But the main thing is that your 90G achievement will pop as soon as you get there. So you need to go to the far side of the statue as well. So it's very specific. Not like the other ones where the hit markers were really quite wide. This one's quite specific where quite close and blow away and the achievement pops. So hope this helps out for you. If it does, please hit that like button. If we can hit 5 likes on this video, that would be awesome. Subscribe for more daily guides and pop down a comment if you've got any questions, and I'll be sure to get back to you. But until the next video, bye.